Okay, round two. Name something that's not boring.
A laundry? Ooh, a book club. Computer solitaire, huh?
Ah, oh, sorry. We were looking for Chumba Casino.
That's right. Chumbacasino.com has over 100 casino-style games. Join today and play for free for your chance to redeem some serious prizes. Chumbacasino.com. No purchase necessary. Void where prohibited by law. 18 plus.
Terms and conditions apply. See website for details. 5 redundant phrases to avoid in legal translations. In light of the fact that, with regard to, under the provisions of, these trite phrases often prevent your text to be clear and smooth. Translators are under the impression that legal texts require word-for-word translations. However, Dragoman prefers being loyal to the meaning, not to the cumbersome structure of source sentences. Here are 5 phrases that you can eliminate to improve your legal language skills. 1. Hereinafter referred to as. Just put the described phrase into parentheses and quotation marks. Wordy, this confidentiality agreement, hereinafter referred to as agreement, has been signed by. Hereinafter referred to as disclosure, and. Hereinafter referred to as recipient. Better, this confidentiality agreement, has been signed by. Disclosure, and. Recipient. 2. In the event/case that. Think about recasting your sentences with if clauses. Wordy, any liability that may arise in the event of a breach of this article must be borne by the party causing the damage. Better, if a party violates this article, they must assume full liability. Please note the structural change to active from passive. 3. Be required to/obliged to. Consider using must. Wordy, the parties are required to carry out the necessary inspections. Better, the parties must perform the necessary inspections. 4. In order to. Just write to instead. Wordy, the parties are obligated to take any technical and administrative measures in order to prevent the unlawful processing of personal data. Better, the parties must take any technical and administrative measures to prevent the unlawful processing of personal data. 5. For the purposes of, verb plus ing. Similarly, consider writing to instead, to have an action-oriented sentence. Wordy, taking any action permitted by the legislation for the purposes of fulfilling the goals of the foundation. Better, taking any action permitted by the legislation to fulfill the foundation's goals. Try and avoid these phrases on your next project to achieve a fluent and natural style. Reference, Gunner, B. A., 2002. The Red Book, A Manual on Legal Style. Thompson/West, Minnesota.
With Lucky Land Slots, you can get lucky just about anywhere.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to... Has anyone seen the bride and groom?
Sorry, sorry, we're here. We were getting lucky in the limo and we lost track of time.
No, Lucky Land Casino, with cash prizes that add up quicker than a guest registry.
In that case, I pronounce you lucky.
Play for free at LuckyLandSlots.com. Daily bonuses are waiting.
No purchase necessary. Void where prohibited by law. 18 plus. Terms and conditions apply. See website for details.